Hi students, in this session we are going to discuss about a system of resistors. For example, R1, R2, R3 na inge moonu resistances irukku. Idha rendu vidhama we can connect. The first method it is called as a series connection. So series connection porutha varaikkum paathona one resistance is connected to the other such that onnu kaduthathu innonu you are connecting. So one end of the wire or resistance connect panna and the resistance oda end la innonu start aagum innonu thoda end la the other one will start like that when you connect it is said to be in series idu innum simple ah paaknona the current pathinga na inga pora I abindra current it will be the same current that is traveling over here also idile endha or split um irukadu okay so same current is flowing through then it is the same series connection that the equipments are placed in there is another way of connecting which is called parallel connection idhula pathina inga pora current I irukku pathiya indha edathila jerisha junction indha junction la indha current moona piriyadu because three resistances are connected such that indha junction la indha moonu wire thanithaniya piriyadu Again, those three wires after connection with the resistances, enna agudna they are joining together. So, inga pora current pathinga, it is getting divided into three. For example, I1, I2, I3 eduthukalam. So, ide I1, I2, I3 at junction B la enna agudna they are joining up together. So, idu join aagi veliya vara current irukku pathiya that will be again I. So I is equal to I1 plus I2 plus I3. Thirumbo in I1, I2, I3 moonume add up aagi it is contributing the current I. So in your textbook they have given I to be what? Capital I indradhu symbol of current kodutirukanga. So this type of connection is called parallel connection. So in the rendu type of connections, parallel and series connection porutha varaikkum, how can we calculate the equivalent resistance? Abindradhu dhaan next nama paaka porom. This is activity 12.5. In the activity oda end la, we are going to derive a formula to find the equivalent resistance of a system of resistors connected in series. R1, R2, R3, moonume they are connected in series. So as I told you, series connection porutha varaikkum same current is going to flow. In the resistor varia, ipa 5 amperes pass agadana, same 5 amperes dhaan idhiliyum irukum. Same 5 amperes dhaan idhu variyavum pass agum. So same amount of current is going to flow through all the three resistors. Ana potential will be different. In the edathla nama connect pannirukka voltmeters oda reading will be different. V1, V2, V3. Ena idu R1, R2, R3. Moonume same amount of resistance arundhana potential difference same arundhirukum. But these are three different resistors. Appa three different resistance value irukka resistors connect panna. Inge irukkira potential enama agum? Accordingly, that will be variant. Ena, idu valiya pass agapora current is the same through all three. Therefore, the potential should become different. Idu nama erkaneve paathirukkom Ohm's law oda concept padi. So, here three are connected in series in varumbodhu, the equivalent potential of this circuit. For example, inga na battery connect pannirukken sonna, indha battery la irundhu or amount of potential will flow illaya. Let me take that as V. So, in the V da vandhu, it is being split for these three things. Illiya, in the potential da, moonuthukku thanithaniya split aagi pogurudhu. So, you can take it as V1 plus V2 plus V3 in eduthukalam, in the V. But we know that Ohm's law enna, V is equal to IR, abindrathu Ohm's law. So, in the V ku badhila, equivalent aana current and equivalent aana resistance eduthukalam. So, current is the same, I da, edhu ellathu vadiyum porudhu. So I into equivalent resistance Rs ne eduthukuren vechko V1 ku badala what is that I can write I into R1 V2 ku badala I into R2 V3 ku badala I into R3 so I common a eduthutona you will get it as R1 plus R2 plus R3 in the side enna ma irukku I Rs irukku rendu pakkamume I is there can I cancel it out yes so I end up with Rs is equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3. So, equivalent resistance of a system of resistors in series is equal to sum of those resistances added up together. So, idhukana derivation they have given in your textbook this way. individual resistors irukumbodhu the potential pathingana v is equal to v1 plus v2 plus v3 but ohm's law is v is equal to ir ana namakku v1 indrathu ir1 nu theriyum v2 indrathu ir2 nu theriyum like that you have to write and then substituting these values in this equation you get the equivalent resistance idhukku munna nam enna derive pannamo adukana statements so ellathiyum add up panna value da it gives you the equivalent resistance in a series circuit resistances in series based panina or problem idu here you have got 6 volts la or battery ammeter connect panirukanga key connect panirukanga idhula important ah paaka vendiyathu the resistors inga 4 ohms or resistor um inga or bulb kandipa indha bulb it will offer some resistance illaya so two equipments are connected one after the other therefore they are connected in what series so r1 indrathu 4 ohms r2 indrathu indha bulb oda resistance nu eduthukalam and potential is 6 volts you do not know what the current is current in mention panirukanga so as per the question an electric lamp whose resistance is 20 ohms so in the electric bulb oda enna it is 20 ohms and a conductor of 4 ohms so r1 is equal to 4 ohms are connected to a 6 volt battery this 6 volt battery calculate the total resistance of the circuit happiya seyalam ena idu rendu ena series la connect a irukindrathu nama decide panna vendiyathu inga adha kandupidichachna rs is equal to r1 plus r2 formula eludite you can just substitute the values what is it 4 plus 20 which is 24 ohms now the second part of the question you have to calculate the current through the circuit you know v is equal to ir to be the ohms law correct ohms law nu solitta and the statement you have just write mention that according to ohms law v is equal to ir so which implies namak thevenama current so I is equal to v by r v is 6 volt and equivalent resistance rs is 24 appa I enna varum 6 divided by 24 which is equal to 0.25 amperes So this is about the current. Next part, the potential difference across the electric lamp and conductor. So idhula enna na rendu series la connect a irukna I told you idu eduthukra potential and idu eduthukra potential will be two different things. Let me take or old meter inga connect pannonu vechko. Idu v1 enna kaamikudhu v2 enna kaamikum abindrathu dhaan the potential across this r1 and r2. So across R1 irukra potential as I have already told you current the same current na flow agum so evlo ma current 1/4 or 0.25 amperes in the particular R1 valiya flow agra current um 0.25 amps da adhe mari in the R2 valiya flow agla current um it is 0.25 amps da okay so apdi irukkum bodhu you will have to find out V1 na formula is very simple what is V is equal to IR I is the same, R alone varies, so IR1 formula eduthukuren. So V1 is what? I is 1/4 into R1 is 4, so you get it as 1 volt. There is another part of it. Ipa total 6 volt, adu renda idu renduku dhaan periyathu. Appa idhukku 1 volt na kandipa idhu evlava irukuma? It should be 5 volt. Paakalama? Same way. V2 is equal to IR2. I enna 1/4 r2 enna 20 so calculate panna enna vandhudhu 5 so v2 is equal to 5 volt so our answer is perfectly right inga 1 idu 5 1 plus 5 totally 6 volts vandidcha so this is how we should proceed with the problems the next idea is about resistors in parallel இப்ப இதுல பார்த்தோம்னா we have got three resistors R1 R2 and R3 connected in parallel parallel concept நம்ம ஏற்கனவே பார்த்தோம் கரண்ட் இங்க என்ன போகுதோ that is getting split into three so current I ன்றது போச்சுனா it is getting split as I1 I2 I3 இந்த இடத்துல இன்டிவிஜுவலா நான் மூணு அம்மீட்டர் கனெக்ட் பண்ணேன்னு வெச்சுக்கோ மூணு அம்மீட்டரோட ரீடிங்குமே it will be different but the sum total will be equivalent to I ஏனா இங்க இருந்து வர அந்த I ன்ற கரண்ட் தான் it is getting split into three depending upon the resistor resistance oda value change aagumbodhu corresponding a the current flowing through it will also be greater or lesser depending upon the requirement. If for example, motama or 10 ampere ulla flow agudna, either smaller equipment ah irukku, either jaasti current thevapadra equipment ah irukku appdin sonna, idhukku or 1 amps pogum, idhukku or 5 amps pogum, idhukku baaki irukra 4 amps pogum. So requirement eppadi irukko adukketha mari current will get split. Ipa idhukana formula for equivalent resistance in parallel na enna ezhudrena, it is rp nu ezhudren. Rp enna nu namma kandupidikkom. இப்ப இதுல இருக்கிற ரிலேஷன்ஷிப் என்ன நமக்கு தெரியும்னா I is equal to I1 plus I2 plus I3. ஏன்னா கரண்ட் தான் அங்க ஸ்பிளிட் ஆகி போகுது இல்லையா? பட் வி நோ தட் I is equal to V by R, கரெக்டா? அப்ப இங்க கரண்ட் டோட்டல் ஈக்குவலன்ட் ரெசிஸ்டன்ஸ்னா அப்போ யூ ஹாவ் டு டேக் இட் ஆஸ் I is equal to V divided by RP. திஸ் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு I1 ன்றது என்ன V by R1, I2 ன்றது V by R2, I3ன்றது V by R3. அப்ப V காமனா எடுத்துட்டோம் வையேன், பாக்கி இங்க உள்ள என்ன இருக்கும், 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3 இருக்கும், கரெக்டா? இந்த சைடு என்ன இருக்கும், V by RP. ரெண்டு பக்கமே V காமனா இருக்கிறதுனால ஐ கேன் கேன்சல் இட் அவுட். சோ ஐ எண்ட் அப் வித் 1 by RP இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3. திஸ் பிகம்ஸ் அ ஃபார்முலா. இந்த ஃபார்முலாக்கான டெரைவேஷன் தான் தே ஹவ் கிவன் ஆஸ் ஆக்டிவிட்டி அண்ட் தி ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட்ஸ். I is equal to I1 plus I2 plus I3. And I is the V by RP. But I1, I2, I3 or values in terms of V by R1, V by R2, V by R3 or dictona. When you substitute it, V a common add to you can cancel. So you end up with this one as the formula. 1 by RP is equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3. Either one the resistances when they are connected in parallel kuduka kodiya or statement. Problem based on parallel resistances. The circuit diagram given, suppose the resistors R1, R2, R3, they have values of 5 ohm, 10 ohm, 30 ohm respectively, which have to be connected to a battery of 12 volt. So V is equal to 12 volt. The current through each resistor and then you have to calculate. How is that you can calculate I1, I2, I3? We know that V is common for everything, correct? அப்ப V is equal to 12 volt that we have got it. இப்ப equivalent resistance கண்டுபிடிச்சா total equivalent current கண்டுபிடிக்கலாமா? Because the circuitல பாத்தீங்கன்னா இங்க இருக்கிற potential V னா இங்க இருக்கிற current I னா then அதுக்கு corresponding I is equal to V by R என்ற formula ல you will substitute what? Equivalent resistance which is RP. So, in the problem, first you have to find the equivalent resistance RP. So, 1 by RP is equal to 1 by 5 plus 1 by 10 plus 1 by 30. So, in the type problem, basically students ellam enna pannuvinga LCM alaga eduthiruvinga 30 poduva. So, 30 LCM na here it is into 6. So, you will get it as 6 plus 3 plus 1. So, totally you get it as what? 10 by 30. So, answer is 1 by 3 nu eduthiruvinga. பட் அதுதான் தப்பு. இட் கம்ஸ் அவுட் டு பி 1 பை ஆர்பி இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 1 பை 3. ஸோ ஆர்பி என்னம்மா, இட் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 3 ஓம்ஸ். ஸோ இந்த ரெசிப்ரோகேட் பண்ற இடத்துல எக்ஸாம் ஹால்ல யூ மைட் மிஸ் அவுட் ஆன் இட். ஸோ பிளீஸ் பி கேர்ஃபுல் அபவுட் தட் பார்ட். ஸோ 1 பை ஆர்பி தான் இந்த 1 பை 3. ஸோ ஆர்பி பிகம்ஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு வாட்? 3 ஓம்ஸ். ஸோ ஆர்பி 3 ஓம்ஸ் கண்டுபிடிச்சாச்சுன்னா, ஈக்குவலன்ட் ரெசிஸ்டன்ஸ் நம்ம கண்டுபிடிச்சிட்டோம்னு சொன்னா, தென் யூ நோ வி இஸ் 12 ஓல்ட். அப்ப I என்னமா, I இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு V பை RP. சோ 12 டிவைடட் பை 3 விச் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 4 ஆம்ப்ஸ் வில் பி த கரண்ட், ஈக்குவலன்ட் கரண்ட் விச் இஸ் ஃப்ளோயிங் ஃபார் தி டோட்டல் சர்க்கியூட். இப்போ இண்டிவிஜுவலா ஒவ்வொரு ரெசிஸ்டர்லயும் போகக்கூடிய கரண்ட், அதாவது I1 என்ன, I2 என்னன்றது கேக்குறாங்க. தட் இஸ் ஈஸியர் டு பி ஃபவுண்ட். யூ நோ தட் I1 இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு வாட்? V பை R1. So V தெரியும், R1 தெரியும், you can find it. Same way I2, I3 க்கு you will find the answer. The next part is total current in the circuit they have asked you. Total current in the circuit will be equivalent to what? இது மூணுத்தையும் ஆட் பண்ணா கிடைக்கிற வேல்யூ தான் they say total current in the circuit. So கண்டிப்பா total resistance நீங்க கண்டுபிடிக்கிறீங்க இல்லையா, அதை பேஸ் பண்ணி வர ஃபார்முலா இருந்தாலும் சரி, இல்ல இதை இந்த வேல மெத்தட்ல ஃபைன் பண்ணாலும் சரி, இட்ஸ் ஆல் த சேம், one in the same. Clear? So total current in the circuit ku in the method la proceed panni kandupidichalum or individual currents I1, I2, I3 kandupidichu moonuthi add pannalum it is the same. Next problem. In figure, R1 is 10 ohm. Idhayodama, R1 they are giving it as 10 ohms. And R2 is 40 ohms. Idhrendu ebdi irukkuma? They are in parallel. Correct? Inga pora current eduvo, adhi inda edathla renda split agi pogudu. Again, it's rejoining and combining back. So, the current that flows is given as what? Capital I in the current flowing. And R1 10 and R2 is 40 ohms. Again, R3, R4, R5, 30, 20, 16 kuduthirukanga. Idhu 30, idhu 20, idhu 60 ohms. And a 12 volt battery is connected. Battery alama, this is 12 volt. Calculate the total resistance in the circuit. Total resistance pathona, either end of they are in parallel. Correct? Appa parallel kaana formula vachu RPNN kandupidikkanum idukku. Adhe maari idu moonathukkume parallel kaana formula vachu RP2NN kandupidikkanum. But this set and this set pathingana inga vara inda current I da inda circuit la enakku idu valiya ulle pogum again. Okay. So current is flowing inwards. So the current that is flowing is the same. In the set ku poradhu onnu da, in the set ku poradhu it's the same current. So you can say this RP1 is in series to RP2. So inga enna equivalent kandupidikiriyo adaiyum idaiyum you have to add it in order to get the total equivalent resistance of this circuit. So idha vandu you can take it as RP1, idu RP2. So 1 by RP1 is equal to 1 by 10 plus 1 by 40 potu RP1 enna kandupidi adhe maari ingeyum RP2 kandupidi rendathiyum add panna. Ena inda set um inda set um they are in series. The same current is going to flow. Getting it? So idha equivalent circuit madri you can draw. Eppadina over here I am drawing the battery connection. This is a 12 volt battery. Inga inda rendu resistance ku badala I can connect one single resistance which is RP1. Okay ah. Adutha circuit la pathingana inda edathla you have the key. And in that you have the next equivalent resistance. This is RP2. Now, these two they are connected in series. This end it is not connected to RP1. See, it is connected to the battery and key. In the end, you connect it. These two in parallel. Current again, in that case, split it. But here, see, current is going to flow. So I1 na the same I1 is going to flow in here. So these two things are paakradhukku parallel maari irundhalum actually they are in series. Ena current oda split andha maadhiri inga split e illama you have got the same current flowing. Therefore these two equipments are what? In series. So series ketha maari you have to add them both in order to get the total equivalent resistance. And then finally in the problem la they have asked you to find the current. So total equivalent resistance kandupidichina then I is equal to V by R. 12 by that R. N value you can write it.